Hope Secondary School, found in Bida, Wakiso District, is among the schools that operated under Watoto Church, Uganda. The school supports students and parents with financial challenges and constraints. The school has been in existence for 15 years and sits on 7 acres. It has a beautiful green scenery as the compound is surrounded with trees and the compound is also well demarcated. The green spaces are also respected by students and the school community. In a bid to implement the Green Schools project, teachers have formed student clubs to educate them on environment conservation and how to come up with innovations that save the environment through conservation.
We decided to come up with a climate change club, and when we got that idea, after a workshop that was conducted by the New Vision together with the FAO, we decided to come back and sensitized our teachers, and we took another step to move to the students and also sensitized them, giving them information about climate change and even greening schools.
The school is strict on poor garbage disposal and collection, and students are taught on how to recycle rubbish. The basic phases in recycling are the collection of waste materials, their processing or manufacture into new products. The typical materials that are recycled include iron and steel scrap, aluminium cans, glass bottles, paper, wood and plastics. Students have appreciated the Green Schools project.
As you can see, these bottles, we actually gather them because they be in places that they're not supposed to be in. So we gather them, we put them in this place. And the reason as to why we put them here, it's because we want to make dustbins out of them. We can make dustbins, we can also make shopping bags out of them.
We are looking for smart solutions to actually mitigate climate effects. And I would like to take this opportunity to thank the initiative that has ensured that we have the existence of the climate change club.
The Green Schools project helps schools to set up and run a student-led environment program, supporting young people to lead projects such as energy saving and encouraging walking to school, helping to inspire their school and community to go green. It builds their leadership, communication and teamwork skills, as well as their confidence, resilience and well-being.
When you look around our environment, we keep it green. We have the trees. In fact, for us, we don't just cut a tree. If there is a tree that's going to be cut, there is a meeting that needs to sit and really assess, is the tree in a good condition or it is in a terrible condition? Is it a risk to the environment or people around it? That's when we can cut it.
Solomon Mukasa, the head teacher, has applauded Vision Group for supporting and promoting the Green Schools initiative by educating the masses on climate change.
We are struggling with where can we throw water bottles, because when you throw it in an environment, it's going to spoil it. So when we learned that there was this project of Green Schools, we said, I think we have to be even more creative. So that's why when you moved around, you saw that some of the water bottles, learners, there is a way how they have made them, and then we can use them as dustbins.